Brother, brother, oh brother of mine, I wish you could be erased from all of time. I wish your traces could be gone from all places, that evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day. doing that?
I'll tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries, I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho. Lately, Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit, a new corpus. Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon. I will grant it my soul.
I don't have any weapons. All I have is this old magic marker.
Ooh, that will do pleasantly. Good luck, Max. Your weapon contains my soul. Only you can wield it, Max. Go on, pick it up.
Yes!
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting. Your weapon can clear the path. What you create, you can destroy. Your weapon will be drawn to nature's most powerful places. There, I will help it gain in strength. The town is not far. From there, you can enter Mustacho's lands.
No!
Thank you.
You can get up there by using only two earth pillars, you know. On you go, Max. Felix is waiting.
I won't survive that.
Ugh.
What now?
save you. Now what?
Look at this. My eyes watching my world. And tonight, my spirit will inhabit you. Oh, everlasting life.
Max will take care of you.
And my beast will take care of Max.
Just up ahead. Watch your step. It is now in the hands of Mustacho. Max, watch out. It is one of Mustacho's henchmen.
Just too slow.
Thank you.
not too clever.
The forest wall, built to protect the town. On the other side of that, Mustacho's lands. Below you lies the temple forest, a dangerous place, but your weapon will gain new powers here.
Thank you.